Godspeed.
Hey guys, Roper from Flick Freaks back with another trailer reaction. This one is for Robin Hood, 2018 iteration of that. We've only been recording films and TV shows and stuff about Robin Hood for like, was it like over 100 something years now? I mean, I'm wanting to say 1908 was the first one, somewhere in that range. So here we are, 2018. 110 years later, still telling the same story. Not that it's a bad story, but I don't know. That's why I like Marvel movies. They tell the same story that's been done kind of, you know, from the context of like the comic books and video games and things of that nature, but it's not been a story that's been told over and over and over again. I mean, unless it's like Spider-Man, but anyway, 2 minutes and 16 seconds. Let's see what this is all about. Here we go. Boom.
It's been whispers.
Not whispers.
A thief. He's got our commoners looking up, seeing hope.
Nice crossbow.
If I may, I propose a bounty. 1,000 a week till he's caught or killed.
I've never seen anything like you. Stare death in the face. That's why I chose you.
You're not curious? He's under the hood.
He's obviously well trained.
Making him into a villain in like everything.
You flatter him. He's a smash and grabber, nothing more.
Who do you think the thief is?
He's all of us.
You're an admirer.
He has his qualities. He's not you.
Are you sure?
It's him. It's him! This fall, look for The Hood.
You are a crusader. Now, you have to be a warrior. You wanted to steal? Now's your time.
Was that supposed to happen?
Yeah, of course.
Robin Hood. November 21st.
Boop. Boop. Boop.
There we go. I'm not disappointed with what I see. I mean, it's action. I'm all about action. Action movies are probably like my favorite genre of things. But I feel like they did something kind of similar with the King Arthur story. Whenever they just redid the last iteration of the King Arthur story, which they've been telling that one for just as long as they've been telling Robin Hood. But, you know, probably going to have a lot of cliche stuff in it. It's going to be your stereotypical action pack 'em, go get 'em kind of movie. But anyhow, I'll see you all in the next trailer, and you guys have yourself a great day. Bye.